This is a phase separation rail, which uses inversion energy. It has a large output, which requires processing of tens of billions of units of data per second. According to the scan results, the structure that appears to be a computing device is Group Vulcus' artificial brain. This is how they are processing all that data. Continue to insert Vulcus' artificial brains into the computing device descendant. If you overload the device, the veil will neutralize.
Thank you. The content is in the command console for you to view. There is a great deal to decipher.